Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to disable Google personalized ads on OnePlus 5T. Firstly, open up settings. Now scroll down to Google. Now go to ads. Delete advertising ID. Delete advertising ID. And that's all. So if I helped you, please leave a like and subscribe. And if you have any more questions, write them in the comments.